Hill, and welcome to my channel. If you guys, but if you guys hear noise in the background, people in the next room and a dog, so that's what's going on. But let's just get straight into the video. So I'm gonna be doing a review on Shea Moisture red palm oil and cocoa butter. I got the shampoo and the conditioner. But yeah, I'm gonna be using this line, and I also got the pudding. And I'm going to be reviewing these three products. So I'm going to wash my hair because my hair looks a mess and it's dry. So I'll be back. Okay, so I already shampooed my hair, conditioned it, but I did that like a few days ago, and I never did the braid out. So, I'm gonna do it now. I've been slacking, busy working, this and that. As far as the shampoo, I don't think it really helped detangle my hair because it's a detangling shampoo. I don't know if it was my hair or the shampoo, but it didn't work for me. But the conditioner, the two together, it didn't make my hair really soft afterwards, like really, really soft. So now I'm gonna be using the pudding to do my braid out. So let's get into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna take I'm gonna take one section, spray it. Ooh, I need to give me one of those little misty bottles of like my hair got pretty long. Still working on my natural hair journey video, and I'm gonna put that up for you guys so you can see how far it came. Cause I used to be bald. I'm using olive oil to set the moisture. Okay, so with the ends, I'm gonna put rollers at the bottom so that way the ends can be curly. Just like that. And I'm gonna show you guys the other side. And excuse the lighting, please work with me. This is just the setup I have right now. So this is what I'm working with. So I'm trying to give you guys good quality videos. But I only can work with what I got. So like when I move, then I will have a better setup. And I'm going to be back when it's all done. Okay, so this is how it looks with the rollers, and I'm about to take them out. Okay, so I took down the braids, so so now I'm going to separate them to make them fuller. Okay. Okay, so this is how it came out. I think it came out okay. It's just really my ends, and when I do a braid out, it makes my hair way looser than it is. So I forgot to talk about the product, the condition, the leave-in, the pudding. I already been using this, but it's thick and it's real creamy. Like, it's real, real thick. It's not really like the other hair products, like how it would be thick and creamy, but this is thick, thick and creamy. So, just wanted to add that in there because I didn't really talk about it. But this product, it really makes your hair really soft. I honestly don't like how the braid out came out though. Like, my ends really need to be clipped, and then one side of my head is thicker than the other, so it's like irritating. So that's all I wanted to say. Thank you. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be back with more videos.